Rahal commencing this Saturday. Let's find out how excited the IT students are. Hey, Zavin.
Hi there, Ram.
So, with the Rahal initiative starting this week, what are your opinions about it?
I'm so excited for Rahal. You know, I've always wanted to become a surgeon, and I've tried a lot of entrance exams. The prime one being NEET, so test prep is really important. But now, under the Rahal initiative, IHS has partnered with Excellence Institute, and now I'm so much more closer to becoming a surgeon.
Oh my god, that's so amazing. I remember, you were the star singer last Talent's Day.
Oh, thank you so much.
So, how do you think Rahal is going to help in your musical journey?
Well, music has been my passion and I've been pursuing it since the age of 5. But after coming to 11th grade, because of tuition and school, I had to discontinue my classes because I couldn't give it much focus. But thanks to Rahal initiative taken by IHS, I'm really excited for the music segment here. And did you know the art movement is actually from the Shankar Mahadevan Academy?
Oh my god, like really?
Yeah, how cool is that?
That's like super cool.
Yeah, I'll be under his tutelage. It'll be a great exposure for me. And it'll broaden my horizon as well.
Definitely. And now we can expect spectacular performances from you.
Yeah, sure.
Hey guys, what did you think of the Rahal orientation yesterday?
It was amazing.
It was so interesting.
I'm really excited for the opportunities that are going to be coming our way. Personally, I've always been like stressed out by the schoolwork and the projects that I've been getting. So I've not been able to manage my time properly. But with Rahal, I can take part in many workshops that have been offered to us. I was really interested in the baking and the pet care workshops. So I can't wait to participate in those. What about you guys?
I'm excited for the drama workshop as it's providing us with opportunities like script writing, acting and producing. I've always been a fan of films and musicals and took part in school programs. So with the help of this Rahal initiative, it will improve my confidence and help me take my spotlight on center stage.
Well, for me, I had a hard time in 11th grade managing my academics and my extracurriculars, especially football, which I've been pursuing since I was 12. Unfortunately, my coaching classes and my tutions ended up clashing and I had to miss a lot of my training sessions. So I couldn't really achieve my full potential in the sport that I love. But now, because of Rahal, my schedule has been freed up and I can attend all my classes, both scholastic and co-scholastic. I can balance my passions and my responsibilities thanks to Rahal.
With Rahal, we will know how